Oink! Hey guys, it's Elle, and today's my video, and I'm gonna show you what I got for Christmas. Alright, so we're gonna do small things first and then get bigger. So this one is just a nail dryer. It's really nice and I like it. Then we got Harry Styles. Guys, I finally have my whole collection. Okay, then we got some lip gloss. It's from Lorac. It's really, really, really nice. And I like it. I have one more thing in the small. Alright, so I got this from AirPotsville because I had a gift card and it was $125, guys. Alright, so then I got some tacky slippers. I have sequins. They're actually really comfy and I really like them. They aren't that tacky, but yeah. Okay. Okay, so next I got the Shiny Cosmetics Professional Brush Set. It's really, really nice. I'll show you what it looks like. It looks like this. There's tons of brushes. Really, really, really nice. And I like it a lot and I really recommend it. Yeah. Alright, so the next thing that I got was this 88 color palette. It was actually neutral. And it's really nice. I'll show you it. Okay, so it's like this. Yeah, and it has really, really, really nice colors. And I really like it, and I really recommend it as well. Alright, and then from Charming Charlie, I got this necklace. It's okay. Yeah. And then I got, guys, One Direction perfume. And it came with a bag. Mm-hmm. The bag isn't that cute, but oh well. It's worth it. Alright, the most expensive thing that I got for Christmas was my gorgeous Nikon camera. It's a J3. So nice. Alright, so now we're going to go into clothes. I have a lot of clothes, so I'm probably going to fast forward through this part and just show you guys it. Alright, so I got these white jeans from Macy's. They have these cute bottom thingies, and they zip up, and they're cute. Okay, so I got three pairs of leggings. This one, and this one. And they're so cute. Yes. I got this sweater. It's very great, and I like it a lot, and I'll tell you where I got it after. I got this sweater, too, and it says JETEM on it. This JETEM shirt is just perfect because I take French, so yeah. Okay, and then I got this really, really, really cute shirt. It has these little... So, like, on the side of the sleeve, it has the see-through sides, and it's really cute. Then I got a scarf, and I don't really like this scarf, but... Alright, then I got some high-waisted 7 jeans. They're really nice, but I don't know if they fit me. Okay. And then I got some of these. They are silvers. They look like this. The pockets are really cute, and they're... Alright, and then I just got one of these jean shirts, just plain jean shirt. You can pretty much wear like a shirt under it, and it's like a jacket. It's cute. Alright, and then I got this sweater. It's really, really, really cute, and I like it. And then I got this shirt. Okay, so it is long sleeved, and then it's shorter in the front than in the back. So, and then the back is like beautiful like that, and I really... And I just got these, and you don't really need to worry about those. And then I got socks, and they're really cute and soft, and yeah. Alright, so another one of my favorites that I got is a Beats Studio. I mean, not Studio, a Beats Pill. And they're really nice, and I like them a lot. Alright, now on to AirPostle. I got the Bethany Moda brand, most of it. And I'll show you what I got. Alright, okay, so I got this lovely shirt, and I like it a lot. It says, I leave homework to the last day because I'm... Alright, then I got the cutest skater skirt from Bethany Moda's brand, once again from AirPostle. Best quality ever. Alright, and so then I got the Motivator t-shirt. I was literally crying. It is so cute. Alright, and then I got this sweater. They also come in different colors. They have red and black, I think. And they're really cute. So I got more stuff from Bethany's brand, but I've used it all in the past couple days, so I'm probably gonna have to find it. Alright guys, so I found one of the shirts. It is the bestie shirt. It's so cute. I love it. I wore it yesterday. Alright guys, so this was my family Christmas present. Hey look! Sippy, look! Kid, come here. She's baby of the family. She's so cute. Her name's September Autumn Anderson. Alright guys, so I better end this video here. I had a lot of fun filming this, and if you guys like this video, please make sure to like it. Alright, so make sure that you subscribe to the Three Little Piggies channel and watch some of our videos. They're really good, guys. We're going to be up. Okay, so we upload Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday, and Monday's my day, and then we have Allison. She's Wednesday. Megan is on Saturday. So you guys have a awesome week, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Oink.